Welcome to this C live coding session. In this live coding session, I'm going to do this program printing tokens. It looked like some difficult program in the beginning, but I think I have simpler solution to it. And in this program, in this coding part, what I have to do is this, that all the words of a sentence should be printed on different lines. So what they are saying is all the words should be printed on different lines. So what is a word in this context? The word is something that is separated by a space. So word is something that is separated by a space character. If I replace this space character with a new line character, what it is going to be? That word is going to, next word is going to be a new line. So this is what we have to do in this part. What we need to do is replace this space character with a new line character. So the solution is going to be very simple, and I'm going to do it over here. So I will say length of sentence equal to str len s. This is what length is. I will say that int count is equal to 0. So while count is less than length of sentence, keep printing it. And I'm going to say that I'm going to do what, print f percentile c, and I will say s plus count. And if s plus count is equal to a space, then printf new line. Basically we are replacing it with space with a new line, and otherwise else in both the cases my pointer will move forward, that we will be moving from one character block to next character block, one memory block to next memory block. This is what solution is. So I have count initialized to 0, I have length of the sentence, and I'm checking that this present value, let me just have a temporary variable for this. Null value, we'll say ch ch. I can make this shorter. This is, and this else part is over here. Ch is equal to space printf new line. If it is space, then print a new line. Otherwise, print the character. So we are in very good position, and this code should work without any issue. So I'm going to submit this code. All done. Okay, great. So this problem is solved, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.